was on my way to California, leaving New York City far behind. My life was like a bundle of confusion. I was looking for a love that I could never find. Then I tuned into a gospel station. I heard about a sweet salvation. And then I gave it all to Him, my heart, my soul, and my mind. Oh yeah. And now I can't stop talking about Him. Can't stop talking about the changes taking place in me. You know that I can't be living without Him. Things are getting clear and I can finally see. My life is like a celebration, because I am a new creation. And now I can't stop talking about it. No, no, no. Every day. So I was driving down the highway, singing hallelujah and feeling fine, when this lawman pulled me over. He said to me, you're gonna walk a dotted line. He said, I've got a strange suspicion. I'm wondering about your condition. I said, I've had a taste of what it means to be alive. Well, and now I can't stop talking about Him. Can't stop talking about the changes taking place in me. You know that I can't be living without Him. Things are getting clear and I can finally see. My life is like a celebration, because I am a new creation. And now I can't stop talking about Him. No, no. Every day. Oh yes. So if you're wondering why I'm so happy and free, well, I'm here to testify. Just look what He's doing in me. In me. And now I can't stop talking about Him. Can't stop talking about the changes taking place in me. You know that I can't be living without Him. Things are getting clear and I can finally see. My life is like a celebration, because I am a new creation. And now I can't stop talking about Him. Can't be living without Him. No, I can't stop talking about Him. Can't be living without Him. No, I can't stop talking about Him. No, no, no. Every day. Oh, yes. Can't stop talking about Him. I can't stop talking about Jesus. I can't.